Welcome to Bear TV.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
Start final exams here. What's the difference in high school finals versus college finals?
There is no difference. It's completely different. There is no.
Okay, so
there is a difference.
Okay, I got 3 hours of sleep for the whole
year. Yeah. Okay, in high school you exempt all your finals, which is great at the time, but then you get to college and finals week quickly becomes the most miserable week of your life. So
death week.
You have to study. Yeah.
Constantly. I think I went into a study room and I probably studied for 6 hours straight. Like, no break. Put down my cell phone, studied 6 hours straight. For my biology final.
Oh my god, I had to take biology next semester.
Yeah,
it was awful.
So you should study for your finals.
Yeah, definitely.
Even if you don't.
Don't complain on Twitter about your finals now.
Don't do it. I feel no pity for you.
School's hard right now. Just wait until college.
I cried.
I didn't cry.
I cried at one point.
Four pots of coffee at one.
Okay.
There's a Starbucks in the Bay Library.
I was gonna say, there's a Starbucks, two Starbucks on campus. That's very
okay. If you have dining dollars at your campus, you should save them for coffee. Because if you're not a coffee drinker, you will be.
And you better use your dining dollars, because if not, they go to waste.
Yeah.
It's a total.
Wait. Yeah, don't spend it all on food, because when finals come, you're going to want to spend it on coffee.
Do you like sports and entertainment? Are you interested in business or marketing? Coach Boyd is teaching a sports and entertainment marketing class next year. If this is something you might be interested in, go talk to Coach Boyd in his room, 9135 on the freshman campus.
Do you enjoy working with kids? Are you interested in one day being a teacher, counselor, or another profession that works with kids? Well, Ready Set Teach is the opportunity for you. Not only will you receive hands-on experience working with kids of all ages, but you get the benefit of learning new skills that will last you a lifetime. Stop by and sign up at Ms. Bolfing's room to receive information. Remember, space is limited and is only for juniors and seniors.
Fashion design classes will be hosting the 3rd annual fashion show Thursday, January 23rd, starting at 6:30.
Talent show Saturday, January 11th, 7:30 in the auditorium. Wow.
Shave it!
be having tryouts Wednesday and Thursday. If you're interested in running track, please speak with Coach Edwards and meet at the track Wednesday at 3 p.m.
Anybody wanting to try out for baseball this year, January 13th, there's going to be a parent meeting in the 9th grade cafeteria at 6:30.
Anyone wanting to try out must have either a parent or guardian at this meeting. No students.
The Leo Club will be meeting Tuesday, January 14th at 7 a.m. in the LGI.